and welcome to the first of our videos on how to complete an online application. Online applications is the latest service to be added to our online service centre. With this new service, you can save time and money by submitting new applications to us online rather than via expensive and time-consuming couriers. We all know that life companies have to ask for a lot of information when setting up a new policy, so we've designed our online application to be as intuitive as possible. We've also added helpful features where you can copy over information where it's relevant, avoiding the need to retype information you've already keyed in. Our online applications also have a smart validation system that will help you supply the right information first time, speeding up policy issuing. Quantum is the first product you can apply for online, but we will roll out our other products shortly. We will also be launching market-leading Android and Apple tablet apps later this year, which will give you even more exciting features such as digital signing. So let's get started. There are three ways to collect the information required on an application. Number one, a hard copy application is completed by the salesperson and signed by the client. This is key to the online system, and the application showing the client's signature is scanned and uploaded along with the required evidence and sent to us electronically. Number two, the application data can be keyed directly to the system, and the resulting application form can be printed off and signed by the client. This would then be scanned and uploaded along with the required evidence and sent to us electronically. Number three, our tablet app, coming soon, will allow the application to be completed offline and will allow you to capture the client's electronic signature and capture the evidence required with the device's camera. This can then be uploaded to the system at your convenience. You will need to be registered with us as a suitable certifier to gain access to the full functionality. When you log into your online services page, click on the red button named Applications at the top. This takes you into the Online Applications section. You can check on the progress of other applications you've submitted or part completed and see if there are any outstanding requirements on these applications. But we're focusing now on creating a brand new application, so we begin by clicking the big Start button in the centre. You will need to start by selecting a few options to choose the right application form. If you are part of a network, you'll be asked which particular agency the application is to be written under. But for everyone else, the first question will be, which product are you applying for? At the moment, only Quantum is available, so we'll choose Quantum. You will then be asked what version of Quantum your client needs, a life assurance or capital redemption variant. Finally, you'll need to choose the type of applicant. We're going to assume, for the purpose of this video, that your client is called Peter Smith, a 40-year-old oil worker based in Dubai. He is married to Jane, who will be the second applicant. Peter and Jane will also be joint lives assured on the policy. So therefore, they are personal applicants. Once all these boxes have been completed, click Continue and Section 1 of the online application form will open up on your screen. The first thing you'll notice is how closely the 9 sections, the layout, the questions and the order of the sections resemble the printed application form that you're already familiar with. We've done this deliberately to make the transition to online applications as simple as possible. At the top of the page is a summary of the product and type of policy you're applying for. If you notice any of the details in this box are wrong, please delete this application and start the process again. It is not possible to change the product, policy type, or applicant type at this stage. At the moment, the reference and applicant sections are blank. These fields will populate automatically the first time you save the application. You will also see there is an information and help section on the right-hand side. As we go through the application, you will see helpful information and guidance notes appearing here. We will also highlight any invalid information here too. Thank you for listening. The next video explains how to set up your clients.